And Olof on coffins needs to hit a shot before it blooms, and there's a chance he will because Nitro's going to go the second they're thrown. Olof drops the bomb this time. It is forward of the mark. They've got to go on it. Olaf's aware of it. Tries to get a lineup preemptive, but instead it's Kerrigan that twists and finds on the way through.
My God, Olof Meister so close to hitting some of these shots, but only one kill found. The bomb's planted. This becomes incredibly dangerous now. Oh, what? Out of nowhere! The double kill comes in. All of a sudden, there's a chance.